baby head. G'day beer lovers. Today I've decided to take Steve's kitchen and his wife to an iconic bakery just out of Perth. It's called the Bindoon Bakery. It's around about 40-50 k's north of Perth, and this bakery is famous for its homemade pies and its pastries, and we're gonna have lunch here. The small town of Bindoon is situated 84 kilometres north of Perth City. The current owners of the Bindoon Bakehouse purchased the bakery in the year 2000. The owners have a vision to run a food business which serves high-grade products that are rustic and full of flavour in a friendly environment resembling that of old country-style hospitality. Well, I've decided to have a lamb and rosemary pie. What about you, Steve? What have you chosen?
Pepper steak head. The girl tells me this is a good peppery pie. Looks kind of pretty. Michelle's gone for a popcorn donut. She's gone sweet.
Ooh, that looks wicked.
Whereas Ed and I were thinking of having a popcorn donut afterwards.
Same colour as
well,
my mum.
Well, I'm drinking a spoonlet milkshake. Steve reckons that I'm going all feminine on it.
It's a girl's drink. It's a girl's drink, Ed.
Oh, bullshit. Do you guys have spearmint milkshakes over there?
No. Is that common?
No, it's not. Because when I went to Sydney a few years ago, we go to McDonald's, asked for spearmint. They didn't know what I'm talking about.
No, well, they wouldn't. That's not. I was almost going to go for one. Girls drink, man.
Oh, bullshit.
Is that like toothpaste?
No, it's really nice. Mm. It's really nice. But don't.
Dunsborough is a coastal town 254 kilometres south of Perth, on the shores of Geograph Bay. The Dunsborough Bakery specialises in homemade pies, sausage rolls using quality local meat and ingredients, and it offers a great selection of cakes. Everything has been made on these premises since 1941. Okay, I've settled for a beef and mushroom pie.
Good for you!
Okay. Love pies.